Hi girls, it's Sarah, and today my video is going to be about OB Pro Comfort Light Days. So, these I think they're great, but the only problem about these, they don't have an applicator. So let's check it out. In the box, they have a lot of tampons. The tampon explanation. So, if you see this, the tampon is just like that. And the light day tampon, this tampon is great. You see, the applicator tampons, they look horrible. How you don't see the tampon when you go in, you just see when you go out. They don't have a good presentation. These do. And even when they expand in absorbency tests, they look gorgeous. Okay? So they don't look bad. That pillow, that horrible thing that Tampax looks like. That's what I like in these. Okay? So, I will be doing more review videos if you want. I can do review videos on these too. You just need to ask. Bye!